The secret Nazi church in Bavaria contained occult texts that described Plan Z as one step of a bigger and much older plan. Our analysts have traced these texts back to an ancient castle in Transylvania, and its steward, a man named Baron Umbra. If we're going to learn what the Nazi cult has planned, we will learn it there. Head for the castle and get to the bottom of this.
The castle is in sight. However, we've been delayed by the loss of our vehicle. Strange-looking creeper things knocked it off the road.
Well, then you'll have to proceed on foot. Find your way up to the castle and keep me updated.
It's a convoy. Nazi vehicles transporting machine parts in the direction of the castle.
Wait, machine parts? That reminds me of something. Hold on, I need to investigate.
Investigate? Investigate what? Oh no! Dummkopf! Yes, Ender. No way forward.
There are several paths up the mountain side. If you head along the river, you should find a way up. Yes, the timelines match up. I think this is it. Project Agartha.
Ah, there you are. What are you saying?
Before the crisis, the Allies intercepted a coded message about an operation called Project Agartha. The Nazis were building something big. Once the crisis began, it was forgotten. The message and timeline exactly. I think whatever they were building is inside the castle.
Judging by the length of this convoy, there's no way they finished it.
Stop!
inside us. Splits here. This half went up the hill towards the castle. Seems they were transporting science equipment. About the Baron. Why does he live in a castle? Is he royalty?
Records suggest there have been barons occupying the castle for hundreds of years. But I can't find a single mention of any wives or children. Not even a family tree. It's bizarre.
So, you don't know anything? not expect the castle to be so large. There's a whole town here.
The town grew up around the castle over the years, but the citizens rarely ventured beyond its walls, so my intel is limited. The people of the surrounding villages refused to come near it, believing it was cursed. They told stories of people who approached the citadel disappearing.
Cursed, huh? Could be they weren't far from the truth.
Watch out! ahead!
Got these bodies. They're not Toten. They're people. Killed and hung from hooks like Schweinefleisch.
Then those stories of people disappearing were true. The Baron was collecting bodies. But for what?
Courtyard. The convoy reached its end here.
The bodies, the Baron, the convoy, it's all connected. But how?
This is nicht. I'm coming to find out. This'll be useful. That usually works. Maybe he's not here.
Then this is the perfect opportunity to investigate what he was up to, eh?
Verdammter Suicider!
This must be the Baron. I've seen this man. The statue in Schmeichel was him.
Verdammter Suicider!
It turns out some of the writings gathered from the underground church were written by the Baron himself. I had them translated and, well, listen. Profane alchemy breaks down every false rule of this materialistic civilization. Blood is the vessel of our will, and it will fuel the great journey downward toward the light of a golden age.
Well, blood as fuel explains the bodies, but the great journey downward? To what is he referring?
I have no idea.
The trail leads here.
It's a laboratory. This can't be good.
Im Himmel. Project Agatha. It's here. Bruno. It's a Riesenbohrer. A giant drill.
A drill. For the great journey downwards, of course.
Agatha, Lord Sages. Vessel deactivated. Rail deactivated. Blood batteries ready for resonant energy.
Damn it! It seems we have no choice but to keep following the trail. There's no other option. We have to activate the drill.
Are you crazy? What if that's what they want? Activating that drill could be playing right into their hands!
What other choice is there? This may be the last chance we have to stop them.
And what if you can't control it? Project Agartha was never finished.
Wir müssen es versuchen. We have to try!
Using divine grenade!
Translated. Listen. Visions of Saint Abaddon guided me to the well, the source of his revelations. But where he fled, I remained. Here I built my shrine and waited as the truth of the world was revealed to me. If this castle is above a source of revelations, what lies beneath it?
Moment, Mal. The Baron can't have built the castle. He'd have to be hundreds of years old.
But there's more. This is from another entry. The path of revelation leads to the heart of the world, into the halls of our ancestors. We will await the end of the Dark Age there, inherit the mantle of their power, and return to reclaim the surface in a new golden age. Understand. Whatever's down there, that's what the cults seek. That's what Project Agartha is all about. They mean to retrieve it.
Nein! I'll stop them then. I won't let them start another war. Almost there.
Pardon, ami. HQ are going to have my head for this. The paperwork alone. Oh.
That's this. Is
Thank you.
unstable. Hardware fault. Vessel incomplete. Hardware fault. Docking clamp hardware fault. Recommend manual operation of launch abort system. Hardware fault. Automated launch abort system missing.
Bruno, do you know how to pilot a giant drill?
I'm out of my depth here, but I know somebody who can help. Hold on.
Hey, this is Edie. What do you need?
Edie! God, I don't know. We've commandeered the Nazis' giant drill. It's unstable. I need your help.
Amazing. It's probably some kind of biomass fuel source, using a Z5 mechanical computer to regulate the occult energy.
Not important. Just regular, normal fuel. Please just tell me how to stop it from blowing up.
Some of Schweiger's team used to be Nazi scientists. They never mentioned any giant Nazi drill. I'm guessing it's half ready. You'll have to do some hot wiring or something.
This looks like the engine room.
Sort of. It's more likely, though, you've reached the computer core that's regulating the engines. You'll have to connect all the blood circuits to let the core do its job. Probably wasn't rigged to regulate flow of heat and occult energy in there. Z5 cores are unpredictable, especially near occult power sources. I'd use sealed bulkheads with occult barriers to protect the core until some sort of biofuel circuit was established.
Ah!
bodies in these tanks. But alive?
Were the cult bringing them soldiers?
Sounds like a drain on the batteries. Do something about it.
Mark, Welcome!